new day in the desert, and the ancient animals of this arid land are readying for a race. The sport of camel racing has been around for as long as wealthy sheikhs have been competing for power and prestige. There is one rule to winning: the smaller the jockey, the faster the camel. And so kids are the jockeys of choice. They're not locals, but foreign children, too young to know much at all, except that they are a world away from home. But the racing continues, and as long as self-interest is driving this game, a different future for these children is not worth betting on.